I had a question yesterday regarding sending to a list of email addresses that you have in Excel, and you're sending one the same attachment to each one. So this, the example that we're using is you'd send out your catalog. And so here we have our email addresses. The subject would be, for everyone, would be, here's our new catalog. And so now let's go look at the code. And so this is basically the same code as I used before. So let's just go. So I've got email from Excel, e addresses as string, subject is string, message is string, and it all basically last row is integer, attachment is string, x as an integer. Okay, so you're doing a for loop. So x equals 2 because we have headings on our first row. Do while sheet 1 cells x, so the where the address is, until do it until it's empty. And then you're going to set Outlook app, create object, Outlook application, set my set Outlook mail item equals Outlook, create item 0, set my attachment as Outlook mail item dot attachment. And this is where you would put the path of your of where your catalog or whatever file that you want to send to everybody is. And so once again, how I go there is I go and I bring up where the location is, and what I do is I click in the address bar and I copy it, and then I bring it back, and then you just insert it into the path, making sure that you put quotation marks and a backslash at the end with a quotation mark. So that's all very important. E address equals the addresses that we have in column 1. The file name, it's going to be the same file each time on this one. So that's going to be catalog.docx. And the attachment equals the path, which we've defined up here, plus the file name. Outlook mail item, so the 2 is the email address that we have on our Excel sheet. Outlook carbon copy and the blank carbon, or the blind carbon copy, or blank. Subject is what we have created in our second column. And then the body, please find attach your statement. So please find your catalog, I should probably say in here, eh? Attached, and best regards. Okay, attachments add, Outlook mail item display, Outlook mail item send, and then we go to the last row, and then we loop. Outlook app equals nothing, and send Outlook mail equals nothing, and then end sub. So let's test this out. So let we can just F8 through the whole thing. So, as you can see, it happily goes along. And it goes and it begins the loop once again. Okay, so, let's see what the output is of this. So here is the output, what the email item looks like from our little macro. So that's how you send one item to a list of name or email addresses that you have in Excel. Please subscribe.